to my channel. Here I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to talk about how to get your videos free from watermark in Filmora. This is actually a bit annoying, you know. Whenever you wanted to export any videos, there comes a label with Filmora. So what you have to do for this, how will you fix it? That's I'm gonna show you how to fix it. So just come on, follow me, watch it out. As you can see, I'm exporting one of the sample videos in Filmora, and I'm just exporting this one. You can see there is this label Filmora on that video. So this is the problem. So how to remove this label? That's what I'm going to tell you. You have to first of all go to the activate that red color one. You have to click on this. Then I have an activation code, click on it. And then you can see the email field and the registration code field. I have a set of codes and email code and code. You have to just copy this and then paste over it. And the same it is of the activation code also. You have to just copy this, Control C, and then Control V, and just paste that. Just, and one thing you need to be careful over here, that is your net should be off. Your net should be disconnected here. Just so make sure that your net is off before you click on that activate button. So now click on activate. It's problem. So we have to, again we have to copy this. We have to try out another one. We have to copy that one. Just go to the activate button and just paste over it on that email record field. Now same as in the case of that activation code also, you have to just copy it and just paste on it. Just click on activate. Yeah, now it says, you wonder that this has been activated. The message is popped up. Yeah, now it's, so the activation is completed. Now we'll just check on exporting some video files. Oh, it's coming. Just click on export and then you can find, yeah. Now you can see there is no watermark on that Filmora. So that's